Hi, I'm Scott Rathgaber.
And I'm Chris Waleski. We are celebrating a transformational moment for Bellin Health and Gundersen Health System.
It's official. The organizations are coming together with one vision for the future of healthcare in our communities. Our merger of equals is complete. I'm excited to serve staff, our patients and their families, and our communities as the new system CEO.
And I'm excited to serve as System Executive Vice President. On behalf of the executive leadership team for the new system, we welcome you to an organization dedicated to patient-centered, community-focused care with a clear focus on population health, innovation, and digital transformation.
Bellin and Gundersen have been serving patients and communities for well over 100 years, and that won't change. While we are uniting to work together, patient care remains the same. Care providers and teams remain the same. Locations remain the same. Even our names remain the same, at least for now.
We have a clear purpose for coming together. We stand for the same things. We are trusted patient advocates in the communities we serve. Our providers and staff are focused on patient and community needs. We have a united culture that puts people first, our patients, our staff, and our neighbors and community partners.
We believe great care goes beyond medical appointments or treatment. United as one, Bellin and Gundersen are committed to a different kind of medicine, the kind that takes care of the whole person.
This means listening, providing emotional support, and checking in on our patients' health and well-being at home, at work, in our schools, and at our clinics and hospitals.
We stand for innovation and continuous improvement. We also need community partners to help achieve the best possible health and well-being for all. We are committed to finding new ways of caring and new ways of making care more available.
And we love the places we practice. Our providers and staff work in the places they call home, caring for friends and neighbors. It's how we've done things for more than 100 years, and we're committed to keeping it that way long into the future.
Together, we now support our communities with 11 hospitals and more than 100 local care locations.
This includes more than 1,400 best-in-class physicians and advanced practice clinicians for our friends, families, and neighbors, para nuestros amigos, familiares, y vecinos, in Wisconsin, Iowa, Minnesota, and Upper Michigan.
We also stand for value. We are a not-for-profit system that takes what we earn and reinvest dollars back into our communities and into patient care.
By reinvesting, we are able to lower or maintain premiums on health plans. This reduces costs for the employers and businesses we serve.
We also invest dollars to improve health outcomes for those who traditionally have not had access to care. We're passionate about equity in care and serving the needs of our communities through our foundations and the charitable work they accomplish. All dollars are staying local and will continue to support local efforts.
Gundersen can still be called Gundersen, and Bellin Health can still be called Bellin Health. The clinicians and staff patients know and trust will still be at the same locations they are today. The events we support will still continue to enrich our communities, and the deep roots we have established in our communities will continue.
You may have questions, like what does this mean for you, for our patients, and for the partnerships we've established over the years? You can visit each of our websites for more information to answer your questions and inspire you for the possibilities of this partnership. We know care and experience is best when it's personalized.
And we know care and experience is best when it's close to home.
Bellin and Gundersen are committed to giving patients and staff the best experience possible every step of the way. We go together. It's what sets us apart.
You know what else goes together? Love plus medicine. That too sets us apart in a new health system for the next 100 years and beyond. We're beginning an exciting journey, and we look forward to traveling that path with you.